a lot of practice time would be kind of difficult, you think, to jump in? Or
you know, again, I don't want to say too much. Right now, I was just happy today went well. Hopefully, it feels good tomorrow, and then we'll go at it again. That's, you know, the only thing I try to do right now. It's otherwise, I think it's easy to get ahead of yourself, and you get disappointed. So, you know, like I said, today was a really good day. Let's hope for another one tomorrow.
How long was it bothering you before you had that?